contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
This guy is the real deal.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 197 pounds, Sparks!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
Exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars want. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Yanagi!
Makes him pay with a counter. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Turning the tables.
Inflicted.
Super kick! Oh, what impact!
We're about to get another one.
He reverses it. And someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Unbelievable agility, and he strikes the floor.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
It's a gear. The Royal Rumble match is a favorite of the WWE Universe, but Corey, how does the superstar feel going into it?
It's a mixture of nerves and excitement for the most part. It's the opportunity of a lifetime, but every competitor is fighting those same insurmountable odds.
He's one step ahead there. Caught with a punch.
He drives a foot into the stomach.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Boom, a forearm smash. Into the turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Oh, that's so painful.
Heart
launch, too.
Fighting back with a counter.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Superstar, dude.
How long do we have? And it's rehearsed pain for that mistake. Crashing down with the senton. Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, and a reversal.
From behind.
Counting it down, who's it gonna be? The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Unbelievable agility, and he strikes to fall.
Thank you. Straight jacket locked in. Superstar is this? Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. It's a drop kick.
Hooked up.
Composure moving forward.
This has got trouble written all over it.
To reverse. Knee right to the face.
Some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.